Before we come to the floor, as usual, how about we settle? It's a good idea. Always coming from this table place, everything unfolds, no? Don't you think? As we transition from busy activity to just being here, just alive, even already alive, nothing to do, nowhere to go. So deepen your breath than normally we do. Settle in the lower body. Breathing all the way to the lower belly. That's a good idea. Steady the seat. And also I want you to feel the support coming from the ground. Wherever you are sitting, maybe on the chair, most likely. And see if you can feel your sit bone, two sit bone, right? In under the buttocks, supported by this Mother Earth, then that naturally lifts yourself up. See if you can feel that sense of grounding as you inhale, expand three-dimensionally, not only front belly, side, and also kidney, lower back. Expanding, nurturing. Then as you exhale, see if you can tone it. On the tummy, three-dimensionally, then that allows you to lift up. So as you've been breathing, life forces and energy along with breath, then out breath, energy, life force coming up, flowering. Inhale, feeling, nurturing energy. Exhale, lifting, toning, moving up. So just get used to this kind of rhythm, deeper, stable, energized manner, tracking the direction of awareness and breath. This time I want you to breathe in all the way to the pelvic floor or the lower gate. We're gonna walk on the lower gate today. We're gonna talk more about that, but just all the way to the end tip of the central channel. Central channel runs just in front of your spine. It's a subtle body, psychic pathway. So if you can breathe in there, and as you exhale, see if you can tone it, lift it, whatever expression you can relate to at this point. Once you feel like a little bit of your body, mind, system settle, then I want you to just release that visualization or breathing pattern even, not to pay attention. I want you to come up to the top of the mountain, just sitting as Lipo states, I went to the mountain and sat, you and me, mountain and me, until only mountain. So just let go of all this idea, visualization. Drop your body and mind. See what's left. Open, clear expanse of your awareness, luminous and vivid, full and empty. While you are resting in that, I want you to invite one demon. Today, this week, the theme is so-called tangible demons, or external or material demons. Demon which appears in relation to external so-called sense object, like a form, sound, smell, taste, and texture. So based on that, all these attractions and aversions appear, right? So that is called external or tangible demons. So I just want you to invite one of the your external demons, specific. Invite in this vast expanse of your awareness, absolute expanse of awareness. Anything could float there, like a cloud coming in, coming out. So just invite one cloud of your demon. Doesn't need to be so strong. Actually, maybe not too strong. Might be better at this point. Just something irritating you, for example, specific person always make you feel some irritation or uncomfortable, upset, then invite that one. that relationship, your reactivities. Then I want you to direct that clear, vivid awareness at that. Look at it directly. Look at it. As if sunbeam just directing at the snow mountains. Then snow mountain, I don't know what's going to happen. Usually melt, right? That sort of idea. Just look at it directly. See what's happened without any expectation. And the rest. Don't expect the snow melt. Just one direct method. We can continue to explore. This is just the first initial experiment.